They could actually do that with alcohol too, I believe. We didn't ask for a carve out, but I had an exchange student from Germany, and they're allowed to drink at age 16 over there.
Mm-hmm.
And he thought he could drink over here. And I said, no, absolutely not. Mm-hmm. I wouldn't go to jail allowing you to drink. But couldn't that be a possibility too, that they could actually do that?